name is Erica Merritt. I am a veteran teaching artist with Arts Corps, and today I'd like to take you through a wraparound warm-up session with me. If you're a singer or a performer, it's very important that you warm up your mind, your body, and your voice. So this is a quick lesson on how to do all three. We're going to start with something I like to call a body check. A lot of times people ask you, how are you doing? And you think about it, you're like, I'm all right, or I'm great. I like you to do the opposite. I like to not think about it, but to feel about it. And as we're doing this, I'm going to name various parts of your body, and I just want you to isolate that part of your body and do a mental check on how you're feeling in that area. Okay? Let's begin. Close your eyes if you would. Or you can leave them open. You'll be staring at my eyelids. All right. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. In. Out. One more time. In. And out. I'd like you to check in with the bottom of your feet. How do they feel? Let's move to our ankles. Are they tight? Are they loose? How about your knees? How do your knees feel? Try to relax them. Let's move to your hips and your waist. Starting with the hips, how do they feel? Let's loosen them up. Let's move to your waist and just relax. As I'm naming different types and different parts of your body, I'd like you to continue taking deep breaths in and out. Let's go to your diaphragm, which is right below your ribs and above your stomach. Deep breath in and let it out. Let's go to your chest. Your shoulders. And the top of your head. Imagine that there are strings pulling your head up into the sky. And at the same time, there are roots that are grown from the bottom of your feet, pulling your feet straight to the ground. So at the same time, you're being pulled up and down, stretched to your fullest potential. I'd like now to imagine what you'd like to offer the universe and your performance, and breathe it in. Now, I'd like you to let it out and let it be part of the energy in the room. All right, our mind is set. Now that we've warmed up our mind and centered our mind, we're going to work with our body. And today we'll focus on some facial exercises that'll get you ready to rap, sing, or speak in whatever capacity you like. All right, we'll start with something I like to call the lip trill. And it goes like this. It's kind of silly, huh? I know, but let's do it anyways. It's a really good exercise to warm up your lips. And when you're talking and speaking and singing, you want those lips to be limber, okay? So let's try it 5 times in a row. Oh, very good. My nose kind of tickles. How about yours? Now let's try something I like to call sour face, happy face. This is warming up the muscles in your face. So first you imagine that you've tasted something very sour, like a lemon. And you hold that position. And then you go from the sour position to a smiley position. And you grin as hard as you can. And automatically you will feel the muscles in your face start to, you'll start to feel every muscle in your face, okay? And it kind of gets a little tense, but you gotta keep doing this, okay? All right, sour face, happy face. Sour face? Happy face. Sour face? Happy face. Sour face? Happy face. Okay. Whew, I can feel it all in here. How about you? All right.
Yeah.
In this breathing exercise, we are going to imagine that there is a rubber band tied around our waist and our oblique area. And we're going to take our time and breathe in as if we're breathing through a straw. And we're going to breathe in for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And release it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Now, it's hard to breathe and to speak at the same time. So you know that when it's you that's doing it, you count the 10 in your head and breathe in for 10 seconds and let it out for 10 seconds. Last but not least, we've warmed up our mind, we've warmed up our body. Now it is time for our voice. One of my favorite voice exercises is called an arpeggio. It is a 1, 3, 5, 8 scale, and it really works to, let's see, not only warm up your voice, but to broaden your range, okay? So let's start, and repeat after me. Na. Thanks so much for joining me with this wraparound warm-up session. And again, my name is Erica Merritt, and I hope to see you again.